Look up the sky and ask God, will this ever end? What gonna do in this world to run, live it above it, send the racial segregation. I will just strive for determination for generations just to be, but without people hating, will never end world poverty or racial segregation. All I can do is pray these spirits to beat these people hating, anticipating death, never really knowing how much life is left. So it's best to leave each day to the fullest, like your last breath. You never know when the reaper may come in. Take your soul, it's like before you can find your destiny. It's the end of the world all of a sudden, in a blink of an eye. 45,000 people die with nothing but their innocence, leaving people to cry for their brothers, husbands, lovers, wives, and kids. Now, why did these people have to go the way they did? It's not right. They have to go to war for the 9/11 fight. The FBI and CIA don't even know, but lies the right man in charge of this world abominating catastrophe. Now, what if he's not all these families we blessed to see? There's no bringing them back. It's not fair to hurt more innocent, killing each other. Do you really think this is heaven? Sitting down in the alley, dancing confused, better than bruised, refusing to lose, to wear matches in blue and steel toe shoes, claiming they're forced to love, we forced them all. These pretenders against the law, united we stand, divided we fall, and just for all. If I recall correctly, so why do all these cops and PO's always try to arrest me? You're responsible for narcotics. I ain't new to be a drug addict. I'm not robbing banks or houses or hiding in attics. I don't do nothing to deserve all this bad treatment. I'm not building around, starting fights or packing heat. So why you always try to take away the freedom of a young man? I see dealers there for kilos and they get programs, cause I got the public defender and they got real lawyers. Is that the reason why I'm always rushing the river like Tom Sawyer? Every time I hit the county.